This looks awesome.
So I feel like we should explain to you why we're out here in the middle of the desert with three bathtubs filled with our favorite breakfast foods.
It all comes back to the other night at dinner. We had this conversation. Right now, there's no way Conor McGregor is beating Floyd Mayweather.
Dude, I hope he's right. I got $100 on this fight.
And I have a bowl of milk.
Bingo. Thank you.
And a stack of pancakes.
That's us.
There you go. And I guess these eggs are for you.
Yes, please.
Anything else?
Yeah, can we get one more thing of syrup?
Actually, make that too.
Yes.
Woo! Good God, Daddy Denny's does it again.
Oh yeah, breakfast food is definitely the best food.
Syrup is so good, I could bathe in this stuff.
Yeah, man, you're right. I could totally take a bath in cereal.
I could hang out on some fluffy eggs.
Hold up. You guys know I love breakfast food just as much as the next guy, but you are honestly telling me that you would take a bath in this stuff? A screen glows in a dark room. Laptop talk of a change that never came.
That's what I'm friggin' talking about.
Oh my God.
Yeah.
Oh. It's actually really good.
Hey, you got room for two?
I could eat my way out of this for sure.
Guess it's time to go.
Let's do it.
Oh,
oh, yes.
Oh my God. This, no.
This is,
no.
Oh,
no.
This is incredible.
No, I'm. Oh. This. This is so gross. It smells incredible in
here.
Dude,
it tastes even better.
Oh my God. You got it in my eye. Oh, I honestly God, can't open up my eye anymore.
Get him a good wipe.
How the hell did he get the cereal? This is messed up.
Also, these are scrambled eggs.
These are scrambled eggs. Raw, nice and raw. Yeah. Healthy.
Extra protein. Healthy.
Oh,
oh yeah.
Oh, it's cold. These.
How's it taste, man?
Mmm, hold on. Yeah, these are raw eggs.
Do you like that?
I don't know. They could be good for you.
Yeah, there is.
<It's bullshit>. You want to toss some cereal over?
Hold on. I feel like I got the wrong short end of the stick.
Oh, oh my ankle! Fuck!
You look like you're enjoying it.
Jogging me?
We're leaking! We're leaking!
Oh, shoot.
Syrup on the phone! No! Losing mass, jump ships. Jump ship, bro.
No, dude, do not. I have all my shit over here.
We'll be good, bro.
This is incredible.
Get in there. Dude, get you some of that, man.
There's a rock in it.
No, it's not. No.
There's a rock in
Captain
there.
Captain Crunch, bro.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you're leaking bad.
Bad,
you are
bro.
Leaking bad.
I told you there was sexual tension.
I'm gonna be honest. This is pretty.
No. You got a little on your beard.
Cereal, 6 out of 6 hard. Right.
So, yeah, 6 out of 6 hard.
We're alive. All of my best friends like to go and get fucked up. And they talk about all the lies they never got to live. For some sort of invitation that's never coming along. Oh no, you get this what you get. Get high with your best. I'm gonna be honest, this was some of the most childish fun we've ever had in our lives. And none of it would have been possible without Charlie and rest of the Good Wipes team.
Be sure to follow their Instagram and their YouTube channel because they have, like, what, 20 days left on this trip?
20 days left, we're going with the flow, and every day just gets more and more fun.
I don't know about you, but I'm gonna get back in the tub. Have at it, bro. All of my best friends, like to go and get fucked up, and they
talk about so what stuck. The hell are you guys doing?
Dude, it's so sticky. Butter's the only solution.
Butter
me up, baby. Oh!